kick off here, and it's not a home game for either of these teams. And now the coin toss, and it's presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Boston College has lined up for the kickoff, and we're ready to get this one underway. He'll return it from the six.
Boy, that's not how they drew it up on the game plan.
So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. Complete. He's got room. They'll bring him down around the 23-yard line. The offense was pretty successful on that play there.
That was a very good passing play to get the ball downfield for a very nice gain and a first down.
From their own 23-yard line, it's first down. Complete. Brought down. Nothing doing. The middle for a nice game. Gain of seven on the play. That'll make it third and one. Short yardage situation here. It's third and one. And he's tackled around the 34-yard line.
They played it pretty carefully, going with the run in a short yardage situation, and it paid off.
Defense stuffed out that toss. That's a loss of three. That brings up second and 13. Second and 13 coming up here. Ball on the 31. Dumps it complete. The tight end over the middle. He's tackled at the 43-yard line. Around the 45-yard line.
You know, Brad, that's the second third down that they've been able to convert on this drive. And this offense right now has really showed a lot of poise and been able to hold on to the football and try to maintain this drive.
He makes his way to about the 42. It's the ninth play of the drive. Pass incomplete.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 42. Got it. Complete. He's out of bounds. Superb effort by the receiver to come down with that ball.
Now this comes down to the timing between the quarterback and the receiver. And the result, again, a nice play for the offense.
So the coach challenges the call, and they're going to try to determine if the receiver made the catch inbounds. So the referee initially calls it a catch, but we'll have a chance to take a second look at it and determine if he really was inbounds when he caught the ball.
Well, the side judge was standing right there, so I'd be surprised if he missed that call.
After review of the play, the ruling on the field is reversed.
So after the review, the verdict is that it was no catch.
They missed it on the field, but that was a bang-bang play. The important thing is they got the call right.
Quick throw, almost intercepted.
That could have been a huge shift in momentum if they were able to hold on to that one. Wow, that was close.
They're trying to pin them deep with a solid punt right here. Booming kick. So this one goes into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. And now he's got room to run. Nice run, and he's brought down. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. Run, left side. Nice run there as they work the outside. And they make the stop at the 40-yard line. It's second down now. They're just a few feet away from that first down marker. Down at the 46-yard line. That makes it first and 10. He's taken down at the 38-yard line. From the 38-yard line, first down. Fires it again to his tight end. Tackle made at the 35-yard line.
That's good for 3 yards. That'll make it 77.
Right around the 22-yard line. Here's the eighth play of the series. He steps up, slides down to the ground. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. Quick throw. What a play to set him up with a first and goal. 10th play of the drive. Wide open. Oh, he dropped it. So at the end of one. This one's scoreless.
That brings up second and goal.
Welcome back here. We resume action now here in the second quarter. Here's the halfback on the screen, and he's taken down at the 5-yard line. This is the 12th play of this drive. Now he's flushed and they got it. They're going to go for the easy three here. Boston College could take the lead with this field goal. He gets it up, and the field goal is good.
And you got to think they're pretty happy with holding them to a field goal right there.
They line up to kick this one away. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. And he carries the ball for a nice game. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. A great tackle at the 23.
That's a loss of 8 yards. Third down.
He's under some heat. And he tackles him hard at the 44.
Boy, this guy really showed some giddy-up getting down the field for a big game.
That makes it first and 10.
From their own 44-yard line, first down. They'll bring him down for a loss on the play. They'll lose a yard on that quarterback keeper.
That'll bring up second and 12.
He's at the 40. He gets out to about the 37-yard line. First and 10, ball on the 37. Gets to about the 34-yard line. Convert here on another third down. Completes it across the middle. They'll bring him down right around the 26-yard line. This is the ninth play of this drive. Just throws this one away. It's second and 10. Ball on the 26-yard line. Fires to his receiver. First down. And this is the 11th play of the current drive. He makes his way out to about the 6. A gain of 8 on the carry. It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. Pittsburgh will take their first time out of the half. Nice run there.
Brad, you just don't see this very often anymore in college football. That is their 5th first down on this drive alone. They have great rhythm right now as an offense. And look at that poor defense. They're looking over to the sidelines to the defensive coordinator for some help. They need to change things up.
And here's the 14th play of the drive. They're trying to stop the run here with a goal line defense. He tackles him for a loss.
Get up, man.
big third and goal. Can the defense stop him? And he's tackled at the one. Watch out for a pass play when you're in a goal line D. The PAT. A long 16-play, 75-yard drive, and they get it in for seven.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
The score now, 7-3. Momentum swings have been fairly even, and with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. Complete and taken down immediately. Boston College is going to take their first time out of the half. Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. And he's immediately tackled.
He made a really good move at the line of scrimmage. Sometimes all you need to do is throw off the defender's timing just a little bit at the start of the play.
They come out on an empty backfield. He's tackled around the 43-yard line. In the shotgun and five wideouts. He's in trouble, and he's level at the 49.
Coaches don't like it when their quarterback gets hit like that. Don't be surprised to see the old coach get on his lineman to protect the quarterback a little bit better.
They'll line up with five wide receivers. Gets rid of this one. It's halftime, and we've got a close one. 7-3, Pittsburgh.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 halftime show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollock here, completely locked in on that first half. Defense has been in total control in the first half, and you'd think maybe the offense's confidence was shaken. But if you want to look at the entire team picture, David, how big a deal is it for an offense to know, look, if we can just put together one, maybe two good scoring drives, our defense has got our back?
Well, a lot of times when you know you have a defense, it's great, too, is you build your offense around it. And when I say that, why do I need to take chances? You know, if it's third and long, I don't mind throwing a five-yard pass, and if I break a tackle, I get a first down. I mean, don't put my defense that's dominant, that's great, in a bad position, and you can afford to be more conservative. You see it every single year. What do we always talk about here at ESPN? We talk about you defense wins championships, and that's how you win ball games, and you see it consistently unfold. So if I'm building an offense, let's just not put my great dominant defense in a bad position.
Just about set to start the second half. What are you looking for?
I'm looking to see which team has that decided schematical advantage.
And if they can find it, they'll blow holes three or four axe handles wide. Brad and Kirk will be there to call the second half.
All right, Reese, David, thanks, guys. Just about set to start the third quarter. He just drills this one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. And he makes it out to about the 27-yard line. Second and eight. Ball on the 27-yard line. And he is drilled at the 20. It's third down and 15 to go. Ball on their own 20. Passes it to the middle of the field. And down he goes, around the 36-yard line. From their own 36-yard line, it's first down. And he throws it away. Setting up blockers, or running backs got it on the screen.
Number 50 makes the tackle at the 38-yard line.
Third down again.
Third down.
Quick out to his receiver. And he hits him hard at the 50. This is the eighth play of this drive. Here's an opening. Knocked out of bounds at the 36-yard line. From the 36-yard line, first down. They give to the tailback. He's tackled in the open field. This is the 10th play of this drive. Run up the middle. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. The 10. What a play, and that is first and goal. Here's the 12th play of the drive. And they make the stop at the 3.
That brings up second and goal.
They're at the 3. It's second down. Quickly, and he's got his receiver for the touchdown. So the kicker will line up here and try to give his team a 3-point lead with this extra point. He makes the PAT. So a 13-play, 77-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
So our score, 10-7. He'll return it from the three. Gets to about the 24-yard line.
Well, this is a very competitive game. Just when you think one team has gained the advantage or the momentum, the other team comes fighting back, and it's going back and forth. This is almost like a basketball game.
There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. Pulls it in, and he's in the open field. Tackle at the 42-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on their own 42. Throws it into coverage and it's intercepted. He's taken down at about the 43-yard line. Good job to pick that ball off.
He did a great job at getting in that passing lane and coming away with the ball.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 43. Boston College is up a field goal. It's caught. First down, and he's out of bounds. Down around the 26-yard line.
That's a gain of two on the play. That'll make it second and seven.
From the 26-yard line, it's second down. Gets rid of it quickly, and that was almost picked.
Well, the offense catches a break here. That ball should have been intercepted there by the safety, so the quarterback gets the ball back here for this next down.
Screen here, and the halfback's got it. He's pushed out of bounds, right around the 20. So the kicking team is on the field. They'll try for three. Kicks up, and it's good. Looks like they're ready for the kick. It's fielded at the two. He gets out to about the 22-yard line.
I think this defense has played well enough to be able to win this game, obviously. But at some point, you'd love to see their own offense feed off of some of the confidence that their defense is playing with. Because up to this point, the defense is keeping them in the game. The offense isn't quite doing enough to be able to build on that lead.
He steps up. Quick throw to the tight end. Tackle made around the 47-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 47. And he's taken down at the 40.
That makes it first and 10.
The fourth quarter is going to decide who wins this low-scoring affair. Boston College's lead is 6. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number four. Fires out to his wideout. They'll bring him down right around the 16-yard line. From the 16-yard line, first down. Throws it in a hurry. Nice play to set up first and goal.
That makes it first and goal.
Two ties.
Four down.
34's the mic. 34's the mic. He's coming. Check in.
Motion. Throws incomplete. Broken up. From the 5-yard line, second down. Runs it and tackled in the backfield. Match and exploited it for the score.
If you're right, the tight end had that one all the way, and there wasn't much the defense could do.
They'll try to tack on the extra point that will take the lead. And he converts the extra point. Pittsburgh is ready to kick it away. He'll take it from the 2. He's to the 20. Brought down at the 23-yard line. This is a pretty crucial series right here. With things being so tight, your best players have to step it up on both sides of the ball. He's knocked out of bounds at the 32-yard line. So it's second down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down. Complete. He's got room. That's a great tackle at the 48-yard line. We've got a first and 10. Ball on their own 48. Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with 5 wideouts. And he tackles him hard at the 42. And he's out of bounds. That's a loss. Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 42. And he's tackled right around the 42-yard line. Less than 3 minutes in the game. He gets to about the 34-yard line. From the 34-yard line, it's first down. yards here. And this play is number 8 on the drive. Makes it to the 27. They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. He's tackled around the 29-yard line.
Good discipline here by the defense, stringing the option out and plugging the running lanes. That moved him back.
The kick is away. It's long enough, and he got it. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The Panthers have played poorly all day long. That really doesn't matter right now.
They've played sloppy. They're not going to be happy when they go back and look at the film on Monday. But with all that being said, they still have a chance to win this game. And at the end of the day, that's all that matters, is trying to get that W.
Just under 2 minutes in the game. Complete, brought down, nothing doing. He's going to air it long. Nice job getting a hand on that one.
Yeah, really good heads-up play there to get a hand on the football by the defense.
Third and long here. Let's see what the offensive coordinators come up with. And this quarterback needs a conversion here. He zips it out to the right. Well, a lot of frustration by that offense, but you've got to give the defense credit for coming up with a stop in this quarter in a game this close. Well, that one should do it. A fourth down stop here late in the fourth quarter, and that should be the nail in the coffin in this game. Here we are late in the fourth quarter in a very important and a very tight football game. And who's going to come to the forefront? We'll see who's got the most leadership. He fights forward to about the 26. The back gets 3 on the carry. It's second down, 6 yards to go. Ball on the 26. It's the tailback. And he makes it out to about the 24-yard line. A yard, maybe 2 on the carry.
Yeah, it was a short gain, but a nice tackle there by the junior who stepped up in traffic and made a nice play.
Trying to set up a little screen, gets it to his tailback, and down he goes at the 10-yard line.
The quarterback dumped it off, and everyone did a good job of blocking up front. Doesn't get much better than that.
From the 10-yard line, first down. Boston College holds just a 2-point lead.
Black 85. Black 85.
He takes a knee, looking to take some time off that clock. Final score lower than we expected. 16-14, Eagles. EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit. This is Brad Nessler saying thanks for tuning in, and we'll see you next time.